Well, they got to America, and they landed on that rock that Father Hamilton talked about. And after the pilgrims arrived, they had to learn new things to survive. And the Indians taught them how to grow crops. But something else that Indians love to do is dance around a fire and beat drums. So I guess they taught them how to do that too.